World and Olympic heptathlon champion Jessica Ennis recognizes the importance of emotional control and said, "I'm quite composed and a bit internal. You need to be over such a long competition, because it will all go downhill if you let your frustration take over. You have to control your emotions and get on with it. If you would like to know how your psychological approach can affect performance and perhaps work with a sports psychologist, then visit sportingbounce.com and search our global directory of experts in sports psychology."